But hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So this video will be out. This video will be me unboxing all my stuff that I ordered for my business or whatever. Get out of my room. But yeah. Anyway, so what about the phone? I got this package, so I'm finna see what's inside here. I'm finna let y'all see what I ordered inside here. And yeah. Alright y'all, so in this package, I have this, it's just a softer circle thingy that I'm going to take a picture of my products on. That's basically what I got this for.
I'm leaving it, that's just so disappointing.
To take pictures of my products on. And then I got this, what is this? Oh, this is for the shipping labels. From Avery to ship my label.
Make sure y'all subscribe to my TikTok.
I think I have that.
Goodbye.
Yeah. I don't really need to open this. But the next time I see you will be on Tuesday. Because I have packages coming on Tuesday. Like a bunch of stuff coming on Tuesday. I'm going to tell you what I got coming on Tuesday. Alright y'all. So on Tuesday, I have glue coming for my rhinestones. Thank you business. Thank you cards. This bracelet holder, so that way when I make my bracelets, I could put it on the holder or whatever. I got stickers to go inside the packaging. Thank you stickers to put on the packaging. The rhinestones. I have printer ink coming, and a scale so I can scale all my stuff. But yeah, that's everything I got. But y'all, I'm still waiting on my freaking, let me show you what it is. I'm still waiting on this to come because it still didn't come. So that's what I'm waiting on. It's saying, running late. It should be expected January 7th to January 12th. So by Thursday, it should be here. If it's not here by Thursday, get my refund. Because why hasn't my package came? But yeah, that's what I'm waiting for. Oh, and I'm waiting for my business cards, which comes, let me tell you when it comes. Here we go. My business cards come January 16th, which I think is a Friday. Let me see, January 16th is next Monday. So they should be here by next Monday, which is Martin Luther King Day. But yeah, that's all I'm waiting for. That's the only other thing I'm waiting for. Yeah, y'all. So I'm waiting for all that to come. And then, sorry guys, I'm off track. But yeah, I'm waiting for all that to come and that should be good. Alright, so hey guys, today is Monday and I got another package for y'all. So I don't know if I told y'all already, but this whole video is going to be all my packages or whatever that I receive for my small business. So I got this big old box. Don't mind this corner. I'm waiting for my dresser. But I got this big box. Whatever, it's basically the rolling cart. It don't seem big, but that's fine. It's a 10 drawer organizer cart with colors. So I'm gonna put it together. I'm gonna record putting it together, whatever. And yeah, that's it. Supplies in here that goes in here. so it don't gotta stay in the boxes. And then next time y'all see me will be tomorrow when the rest of my packages get here. Okay, y'all, so I'm back. So this is gonna be the last part of the video because these are the last packages I got. Yeah, these are the last packages I got. One of the packages that I got is upstairs, but it's some free boxes from UPS because I just put y'all on. Like, instead of you buying packaging in the beginning, you can get free stuff from UPS. Like, you can get free envelopes and boxes. So I got me some medium boxes and small boxes. But I'm trying to figure out what they did with my small boxes. But I have two packages here with me. And we're going to open the box first. And yeah. So these two last packages that I ordered that I was waiting to come. So the next time I order some packages will be when I get paid on the 18th. And then I gotta wait for the list to come. Okay. So this is my bracelet holder. It's all suede and stuff. But this is my bracelet. I'm all out of the frame. This is my bracelet holder. So that way it can hold like my bracelets on them when I make them. So it come out like to cute pictures or whatever. So that's that. And then I just got me a shipping scale because yeah, I need one. So that way I don't have to do none of the labels at the post office. Ooh, it's a pink shipping scale. It ain't even pink for it. It's like rose gold. But yeah, that's what I have. So that way the labels can be printed here, basically. And then in here, alright, so we're gonna start with this box because I don't know what this is. Oh, I can't open it. Oh. So, these are my thank you stickers. They don't got my logo on it, but I'm out of the frame. They don't got my logo on it, but all they say is thank you for supporting my small business. And this is a roll of stickers. I got that. These thank you cards. These are very small thank you cards. They looking like business cards. For real, but it's okay. It's a start. It's a thank you card. Say thanks, gorgeous, for shopping small. It's small. And it's a blank background. This is what I wanted because, yeah. So I could write their names on the back. And, or something. I don't know. And then I got printer ink because we don't have no ink in our printer. And in order for me to print shipping labels out, I need printer ink. Hopefully, my mom buys one first, so that way I don't gotta use that one yet. But yeah, we're gonna start with the shipping. We're gonna do shipping. What's this? Okay, anyways. So we finna open it. Because I think these are the stickers, so. Yeah, I think these are the individual stickers. These are a pretty good size, but I just got stickers. Oh shoot, I just got stickers. It's different kinds of stickers or whatever to go inside the packaging, just for like, I don't know, decoration, I guess. It's just like a small sticker. So my packaging isn't boring. You feel me? And then I got some glue. It's a 4-pack. It's glue so that way I can glue my rhinestones. But I think I messed up because these rhinestones are small and I need large rhinestones for my box. Let me tell y'all. Like, do you see how small these are? These are small rhinestones. Like, what am I doing with these? What am I gonna do with these small rhinestones? Like, these small rhinestones would go in between big ones. Like, why would I? You know what? But these won't come in different sizes. Oh boy. Look, y'all. Some of them are big, some of them are small, medium. Like, you know what? It's okay. She ain't gonna get me right because she ain't got the right rhinestones. And we're just gonna see. But that is everything I've got. You put everything in his box. And that's everything I have for my haul today. And I will catch you on my next video. Oh, shoot. I will catch you in my next video. Bye.